So guys, we are now here close to the titanum arum. That's the special flower from here. Okay. So guys, we are now here in Botanical Garden here in Zurich, and with me is Anita. Anita, can you please tell me what's the name of this flower?
The name of this flower is Amorphophallus titanum.
What does it mean in
Amorphophallus titanum? Is translated from Latin as misshapen titan penis.
So that's what it looks like. So what makes this flower famous?
This flower is the largest flower in the world.
So do you have an idea how heavy is this flower when it fully blooms?
It is 153.9 kilograms heavy.
So, no, it's really big and huge, right? And how many hours you waited for to to see this one?
1 hour. We wait 1 hour. We queue up 1 hour.
All right. And we are here in
Zurich in the Botanical Garden.
Thank you so much, Anita, for your information about this flower.
It's a pleasure.
All right. So guys, like what Anita said, we are here in Zurich Botanical, and this flower like blooms every 4 years. And originally this flower came from Sumatra, but here in Zurich and in Switzerland, this is famous here because only in this place it grows. Not purple or red?
Yes. Well, purple. And it's even a bit orange, mm-hmm. You see.
Yep, okay, great.
And yellow. The penis is yellow.
What do you think? This one?
A spa.
It's a big one.
Agave. It's agave. Agave. Mm. How is these roots? Because they are so strong.
Oh.
Yes. My girlfriend, she had got a little one, mm-hmm. And she hardly could make it disappear. They can always more. It grew always bigger, and the roots are so strong, and they come always more and more.
Okay.
It's nearly dangerous if you have one of them.
So this species is really like different. So this is where the Titan Arum located. It's over there. So guys, look how long is the line here. So from here outside, a lot of people are lining up to see this titan arum. So it's a long file. So inside of are the different species of plants. This one where we can find the titan arum, the largest flower in the world so far, and originally it came from Sumatra, but it grows now here in Zurich Botanical Garden. So the place is wide. Thank you.